Okay guys, kita dah base training. We're gonna fight Dustin the Diamond Poirier. Pikun Poirier juga ah. So, you know, let's get that one knockout. I think after that win over Khabib, I think I can beat anybody. So, let's get that knockout, okay guys? There he is, the diamond. He almost had a Khabib actually with that guillotine, the big. Yeah, Khabib will completely. Should you see that fight? Dude, first fight got Saudi Arabia, I think. Coming up next. How much still number two? Every time I do that clinch knee to the face, I don't want to be standing out. So, every time we go, I'm gonna block out. Cannot. Boom! Do we have blocking the that low, so I think I can break through the jab cross one. Oh! Oh, oh shit. I think I have to ground and pound him, guys, in the game. I think my ground and pound is quite strong, so I think I can get the kill. Get the decision. Ah, shit.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Ah, yes! Khabib, Dustin Poirier. The title shot is next, man. Title shot is next. Let's see that replay again. Boom! That Superman flying to a fist. Boom. I think my ground pound is very strong, man. I think I should really focus on that. Okay, I had a banyak gila injury tadi, freaking Dyson Poirier. But that knockout streak still continues, guys. Papa. You see that? Boom! Yo. Give me that new contract. Let's see if we got that title shot. Yes! Justin Gaethje is next on the knockout list, guys. So stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. We got knockouts over Tony Ferguson, Khabib Nurmagomedov, and Dustin Poirier. These three guys are top of the light division. KO, semua KO, I'm still undefeated. 15-0, 15 knockouts. So, okay guys, like, subscribe, and let's get one more knockout. Next video, Hey Manel versus Justin Gaethje, and we're gonna get that knockout again. Hey guys.